We've got some difficult days ahead. But it really doesn't matter with me now, because I've been to the mountaintop. I just want to do God's will. And he's allowed me to go up to the mountain. But I want you to know tonight that we as a people will get to the promised land.
Thank you.